And the chip by Gasol. Nash took a shot. Once again, this time to the bridge of the nose.
Now, Derek Fisher got a nice little shot in there on Steve Nash to end this game. Steve trying to rearrange his nose. You see the black eye. Here is Steve Nash and Derek Fisher. I think he hit him with his head. It looks like he hit him with his head. He came around with his hand and fouled him, but I think the top of his head hit him in the nose. It's a painful playoff for Steve Nash.